Praise the Lord, everybody. I'm Mervin Mayo, and tonight we're going to be doing a benefit concert to try to raise a little money for the people over in Haiti that's been displaced due to the earthquake, and they need a lot. And I'm just one person, so I ask that you share this, because we need all the help we can get. We're trying to raise money. We don't really have a set price. We just want to raise something. Something is better than nothing, amen? And so, again, before we get started, press the share button so that somebody else can see this. We're going to have a good time tonight. We're going to have a Holy Ghost time. Amen? Yeah, yeah.
I felt like I couldn't take it. No way I couldn't fake it. But I need you, Lord. Oh, I need you, Lord. Give some strength to me in this time of need. I need you, Lord. Oh, I need you, Lord. Give some strength to me in this time of need. Oh, I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord.
One more time.
Every Sunday morning, I'm giving it all I've got. I'm the first to scream your name with my hands held up high. And now I know that this don't mean I shouldn't go through anything. But this time it's getting the best of me. And oh, I need you, Lord.
Oh, I need you, Lord.
Give some strength to me in this time of need.
I need you, Lord.
Give some strength to me in this time of need.
you, Lord.
Name.
name. You know my name. You know my name. It says, oh, how you walk with me. Oh, how you talk with me. Oh, how you tell me that I am your own. I think I want to take it up one more time and simply say, no fire can burn me, no battle can turn me, no mountain can stop me. You hold my hand. Lord, I'm walking in your victory, because your power is within me. No giant can defeat me, because you hold my hand. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? The Lord's my light, salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? I will wait on you. I will wait on you. You. I will trust.
Who shall I fear?
be of good courage. It says they will run and not be weary. It says they will walk and not faint. So I'll wait on you, Lord. I will wait on you. I'll wait. I ain't going nowhere.
One of the ones who did.
When I look back.
it one more time, millions.
Millions.
Everything you're going through, he already knows about it. Just call out That holds your soul down is raising. That's when you've got to go down on your knees. You've got to go down on your knees and pray. You see, through all your hardships and all of your trials and your tribulation, child, don't you be despair. He'll pick you up when you can't go on. Never put more on you than you can bear. All you gotta do is call out the name Jesus, it rocks my soul. That name brings us the victory. That name I I love that name, Jesus. I love that name, Jesus. I love that name, oh Jesus. I love that name. You're wonderful. You're powerful. You're marvelous. Oh yes, you are. So I say yes to your will. So I say yes to your ways. I say yes. God wants to hear a yes. God wants to hear a yes. God wants to hear a yes. See, he inhabits the praises of his people. God wants to hear a yes. So I say yes. 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 Yes, Lord. Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes to your will. Yes to your way. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yeah.
time for one more song? All right. Hey, I need y'all to donate to my brothers and my sisters in Haiti. I'm sweating. Took a shower today for nothing. But God. So this next song is also an original song. This song is called Bow Down. I wrote this song. Actually, it took me about 3-4 minutes to write this song. I was going through something one day. And it wasn't because my wife didn't cook. It was something a little deeper than that. Amen? And the words just came to me. And I sat down at the piano, and what happened was I just started ministering. I don't even think I wrote the words down. I think I wrote down a couple of snippets, and I sung it, and I recorded it. And I posted it overnight, and woke up the next morning, I think I had like almost 200,000-300,000 views. And God is good, so I want to share that song with you. And it goes like this. It's me, Lord. And I'm standing in need. I know I don't call you like I used to, but I need you to wrap your loving arms around me. You see, this world is going through some things, and it's getting a little too hard to bear. We've searched all over trying to find a remedy, but it looked like we can't find it nowhere.
please tell me how long. How long, Lord? Oh, Lord, tell me how long will it be? God, help me sing, tell me how long.
Tell me.
Turn this world.
just
no more depression, no more anxiety. Giants fall, giants fall, giants fall.
Whatever we did, it's enough. Amen. God bless you and good night.